Alrighty, howdy y'all, and welcome back to God of War. We still haven't played Ragnarok. We're gonna finish this. Until we do.
I will not forget this.
Thanks. Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
All right, Priya.
That's Venon, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago, but it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alphon, you can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
All right.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Mm-hmm. Alright, are we done? I think we're done. Let's go, boy.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
What's your problem? Why can't I just go that way to the boat?
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a servant earlier.
Where'd the boat? Oh.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I'm a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
No.
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to TYR'S, do we? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions.
Right.
Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had God things to do. They were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now.
It's
a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye, the god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. The same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Where is this back?
I don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it.
Tyr's vault.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, up there! Yeah. The winds of hell.
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get you cured. Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... we'll get back to this later.
Oh, there it is. So I have to grab it and go.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side.
Move. Right.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cutting two.
Quiet head. Really? All right.
Wow. Look at that.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
A big old helmet. Looking around here won't hurt nothing, well.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
So we came in that door, didn't we? I should probably. I'm probably figuring out how to get if I came in this side. Came in here, there's this big ball bill.
Ready yourself, boy.
Oh, oh crap. I'm fixing to die.
Let's
Yep, them. So them shoot things at you. Alright, let me know. There we go, just rip them apart. Alright.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ha!
Right?
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
What's this say?
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Something to be solved with our heads rather than our feet. Suits me fine.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Odin was a douche. Alright, let's see here. Alright, I'm gonna... Where is the... thing is what I'm wondering. Where you at, boy? What? This way? Yep, this way. Did I already do this one? I think I did, yep. TYR'S vault, but what do I do here? Oh lordy, I'm recording this at 2 o'clock in the morning and trying to figure it out. What did that thing say?
There's the wind trap.
Where? Where's it at, though? It'll let me do it from here. Wait, hold on here, I think I... Really? I'm supposed to put it in that. Really, that sucks. Now we have to go down here and... Where did it open there? This one?
Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? You don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Ah!
I thought those saws were scary.
Yep, well. We're only 30 minutes into this.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god?
No.
On an adventure in some amazing place? Look!
What's this say?
Giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
I need to go back up here, right? And then, yeah, really what? Yeet! Just yeet them off.
Ah, clever.
Clever. Now we have to go back down. This is a puzzles.
The left.
Moon, Midgar, Sun. Like that? No.
Left, boy.
Damn it.
Middle, quickly.
Moon, Sun, Midgar.
Right, boy. Middle, quickly.
Moon, Midgar, Sun.
Right.
That goes up. Done.
Get it.
Well, can't drown. Guess that's something.
Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Uh-oh, it's a lot of spikes.
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked!
Okay.
Her knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
But you lost the knife. The Black Rune.
The rune's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what TYR'S got for us.
What should we? There it is. We've got it.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that.
We are gods.
The responsibility is far greater. And you must be.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Dream.
Blank.
Uh-oh, we're the boss.
Rune, did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then.
All right, so we have okay. All right, so there's two mofos. So this one is the...
Okay, brother.
Oh shit! Alright, let's run. You're telling me there are no heals around here? And damn. Oh, a freaking hill. There ain't any. So don't touch them. Don't touch them. Got it. How long are we? 41? Surely I can beat them in 20 minutes. Let's see. Oh, shit. Okay, so then. Where'd he go? This would really help if I had. Yeah, no shit. Alright. I can't see nothing, okay. I'm really close to dying here, that means funny. Alright, there ain't any hills around. Actually, what's up top? Anything? Scream, mofo, go away. Is there anything up here? Wait, can we break that? Nope, obviously not.
Oh,
Alright, don't do that. I hate them dark dudes. Alright, we'll get them. Okay, we won't get them. Alright, I will see y'all when we beat them. On your left. I don't remember how to use his wolf deals. Alright, so we're getting some more with them. Okay. Added to. Red the face. Okay, obviously that's not how you do it. Alright. Do these work on them? These don't work on them. We're gonna do something here. All right, so hopefully we can see if we can beat them. This one here. Tell me the entire freak. Alright, so we got one of them.
Sorry, not ready.
Alright, so we got them all. Alright.
He was big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Alright, we're gonna call it quits right there because we are at the hour mark. So I will be seeing y'all in the next episode of God of War. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit the notification bell. Bye-bye. And take care.